So let me kill him and I take the position. But David passed the test. David passed the test. Some people, you get a word, you're going to be a pastor. You're going to be anointed. And you immediately begin acting like you've become a pastor. You start walking in like you have air. You're looking for someone to carry your Bible. Now you don't want to be told about sleeping. They told me now I'm a prophet and anointed. Must go back to the sheep. Until God calls you. Hallelujah. The word will test. And your character is what will ensure whether you walk through the door. Favor brings you before the king. But character takes you through. Amen. Amen. See, it's very easy to think when you see some of us. You see us here, and it's easy to assume that things came easy. But you were not there when he was struggling. You were not there when God was testing us and refining us. Amen. There's one principle I will never let go of. It is the principle of the seed. Because it has turned my life around. And if there is one thing that we want you to get, it is that principle. And you apply it in every area. Don't only think money. So your home. So your car. So your time. In every area you want. Amen.
The beauty.